If you're using the Stone Arch Bridge, on Monday, crews will begin repairing and replacing stone on the entire bridge. The St. Anthony side will close starting at 5 a.m. and will stay closed until next spring. And while that's happening, bikers and walkers can use the new protected pathways on the Highway 65 3rd Avenue Bridge. Now, the downtown side will remain open until spring of next year. Construction is expected to be done by spring of 2026.